It's EpiPen.
Okay, good, because I got one.
Okay, good, good.
I got the shooters, as a matter of fact, they went ahead finally and got enough. I got one for school, two for home, and one, you got one.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, they went, yeah, because like I said, he got a new asthmatic therapist now, so she went ahead and just racked us up.
How you doing? Okay. Oh, gee. Yes, my voice carries. It's hoarse. It's always hoarse.
Using them big words, you know, half of these people don't know the big words.
Of course they do. What?
Dreaming. It's like about
dreaming.
Six something in the morning.
Okay.
So this is my blog, the show to the Eucharist.
He always comes.
I'll tell you.
Yeah, he always comes. Yeah, I guess. Is Guadalupe coming?
Show y'all the whole scenario.
Huh?
Day, so enjoy.
Yeah. No?
I don't know. It just popped off. That's what I'm saying.
Here in Charlotte, we basically got here this morning and we're getting ready to go in and register Little Eagle so he can get his self situated. Then we'll be back with the rest of the crew and get ready to basically do our faithful march around Charlotte, and then we'll be able to get ready for the big festivities. Anyway, it's beautiful and chilly. I love it. Every other time, it's hot, it's killing me, but it's cold. So this is gonna be a good day.
I was warming up. You know, every year it's overcast. Sometimes it's raining, but it always warms up about 80 degrees.
That's what she says. It's usually scorching hot out here. Feels good out here.
Very strong.
How you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
Okay. Thank you, God.
Oh, yeah. I always come. This is the only time it's... Yeah, this is the only... Yeah.
I missed one last year.
Old time. Yeah.
Where is he taking it?
Okay, well, give it to Luis when he goes downstairs because we got to stay up here. We got to break.
Okay.
How long is it going to
take? Should be long.
Go with him, and I'll just wait and tell them that y'all come. Because he wants to do that.
Oh, you were? Yeah. I figured you were.
It's something that was pissing me off because I'm like, I went all the way downstairs. I found the seat. I put my envelope down.
Oh, you found the seat?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because
you saw Miss Nancy's time. Yeah. I thought you might wait for the banner to come, for it to go, because the banner's right there at the church.
Nah, but I went down there and got stuck with the big old fire department flag.
How'd you get stuck? This means and that means. Yeah. Keep an eye on them. You never know, there's predators everywhere.
Exactly.
And that's
lovely. He keeps moving. He's right there.
Yeah. Well, I see his head.
Yeah, because I was coming.
Well, see, we walked right in front of everybody. We were in the street because I ain't fighting the crowd. I just walked right in front and I said, whoop, the one's from India. It's only $10. India? You don't go to India.
Una bulla cuando vean pasar al Padre Philip. Ahí va el Padre Gabriel.
Monsters are coming. No, monsters. Oh, okay. That means the Holy Eucharist.
Yeah, I know what it means.
Yeah. Gabriel!
It's cold.
Go, girl.
What?
And I hope that you enjoyed my video, and I hope you see it again. And it was a real big, wide-opening, inspirational. So anyway, but I'm about to go take a nap on the way back because I am tired and I am ready to go to bed. So,